Hello friends, today I'm picking the zone lock for you. It's another lock I got from Baldi Locks. And it's last time I go top of the keyway tension. This lock is full of spools. And I really like to pick it. Sometimes it's a little easier and opens really fast, sometimes not. Depends a little bit. Yeah, I'm feeling for the feedback, for a slight counter rotation, and here I got a little false set. Not so easy to get over pin 4. It's sticking really up in the keyway. Going from pin to pin, feeling for some counter rotation. Pretty hefty click. Tension is pretty light. I have to get used to these oil cylinders. On the padlocks you have to use a lot more tension because of a springy core. See a little bit counter rotation. Should be pin 3, which is difficult to set as it's pretty deep. Got my fault set back. Sometimes my tension is a little bit too light. Again on pin 3. It's difficult to set because the lock is a little bit crusty. Almost, and here it's open. Got lucky this time. A very nice lock to pick and makes a lot of fun. Thank you for watching and have a nice evening.